Vincent's.
My question is 8 times 2.5 divided by 0.5 plus 120. First step is to 8 times 2.5 equals 20 because parentheses is always first, and then 20 divided by 0.5 equals 40 because it is in the other big parentheses, and last, 40 plus 120 equals 160 because addition comes last.